guys, SMX Droid here and welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be looking at how to spawn phantoms in Minecraft Pocket Edition. But before we start the video, make sure to drop a like on this video and subscribe and turn on notifications so you know every single time I upload. So the first thing that you're gonna do is you're gonna have to update your game to Minecraft 1.6.0, and this can be easily done from Google Play or Microsoft Store or the App Store. So if you updated your game correctly, you're gonna see, like I'm seeing right now in the bottom right corner, that it says 1.6.0, and that means that your game has been updated correctly. So what you're gonna simply have to do, you're gonna have to create a work like normal. So let's put it at creative so I can show you the spawn. And keep in mind that you do not have to tick the use experimental gameplay. It has been updated to the game, so you don't have to click on that. Let's just put multiplayer off. And let's go in inventory and let's just type in phantoms. Oops, phantoms. There we go. And as you can see, this is the spawn egg for the phantoms. Let's just spawn a few just to show you guys that this is legit. And as you can see, they are on fire because we are not at midnight. So let's set this to midnight. So time set midnight. There we go. And this should stop them from burning. There we go. So this is the phantoms. They have been updated. And keep in mind that they are really glitchy, so they are not going to attack you when you're in survival. They are only attacking you when you just first spawn them. So let me just show you that. So let's go a bit far where there's not a lot of zombies, and I think this should be enough. So let's go at game mode S. There we go. And let's just spawn one, and you're gonna see that it's going to attack me. So this is at the moment what it's going to be doing. It's not going to be attacking you when it's up there, because it has a glitch right now, so I hope that Mojang will fix it soon. So anyway, that was it for today's video. This was actually a really short video just to show you how to spawn the phantom in Minecraft 1.6.0. I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you liked it, make sure you leave a big thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching, and peace.